So, The Secret Life of Walter Mitty is my favorite movie of all time, and it inspired me to basically model my life after the movie. So my first year of college, I packed my bags and I went to study abroad in Europe. And instead of going home after the semester, I set out on my own and I backpacked all across Europe for a few months. And on those travels, I made it to Iceland, one of my favorite places, by the way, and to the place where they filmed a scene for Walter Mitty. They filmed the movie all over the world and in a lot of places, but I was able to get to this place on a bus from Reykjavik. It's after the scene where Walter narrowly escapes a volcano eruption, which I haven't done yet, unfortunately, and ends up at a Papa John's. In real life, this place is actually the Garibakari Coffeehouse, which I'm sure I'm pronouncing incorrectly, but for the movie they transformed it into a Papa John's. The cafe is delightful, with great food and coffee, and even pictures of the scene from the movie decorating the walls. But being here, I knew I was inspired to try to recreate it the best I could. However, I was by myself, with only really a GoPro and a tripod and a dream. So, I did what I could. So why not make your life like a movie? Who knows what kinds of people you might meet? Some you might know for only a short time. And some will stay with you for the rest of your life. Why choose to live a normal life when we have an entire world to explore? So, live your life like a movie. Write your own stories. It's my dream to capture stories from all over the world, and if you would support me by just subscribing, liking, or even just watching like you are now, I would be and am forever grateful and eager to share with you even better videos and better stories. And if you have your own stories to write, make them real too. Thanks for watching.